One of the biggest problems for experienced match bettors and arbers is the speed at which they can operate. So in this video, I'm going to introduce you to a brand new feature that will allow you to match bet and arb a lot quicker than usual. First of all, I'll show you what it is, give you a very brief overview of how it works, and then I'll show you an example of myself doing it on screen in real time. Okay, so to start, where can you find this new feature? Now, most viewers of this channel will be familiar with Geeks Toy Software. They'll have at least tried it. If not, you can get a 14-day free trial on their website. But they've upgraded and added in a new feature to the software. So if you're not on the latest version of the software, make sure you download the most recent version and give it a whirl, because this is a really useful, it's a simple feature, but it's a very useful feature. So once you're inside the software, it's not that obvious. How do you locate this new feature? Well, if we right click the Market Navigator at the top there, then you will see under Show Hide, there is an additional option. Now, it's called Match Betting, but you can use it for arbitrage as well. And I would have thought a lot of people will probably use it for arbitrage, probably just as much as Match Betting, if not more so. So we select the Match Betting option there, and we get an additional menu over here on the left under the Market Navigator. Click the Match Betting drop down, and you see you get this funky looking kind of calculator, but it's not just a calculator. It is actually linked into your Geeks Toy software via your Betfair account, which will allow you to place bets at a click of the button, depend on the prices, and it will do all of the maths for you and allow you to do it, you know, in a heartbeat. So let's quickly talk you through this, because it is quite simple but very effective. So at the top there, we've got a back stake, much like you would get on a match betting or arbitrage calculator. For the purpose of this example, I'll punch in £20. Back odds, say we've sourced some back odds on Barrington Court here with a bookmaker at odds of 4.0. I'm just making this up. So we put in the back odds of 4. The back commission is obviously 0 with a bookmaker, because you don't pay commission with a bookmaker. Then you'll need to change your own personal lay commission. Now, you could be on 3 different levels if you're using Betfair based on their new reward system. We'll put in 2%, because that makes sense to be there. And you'll see what happens here by default. When we put our cursor over each independent ladder, it will change the figures inside the match betting calculator, or the arbitrage calculator inside the software. So we hover over Barrington Court, you'll see it says Barrington Court at the top there. Okay, so based on a £20 stake at odds of 4.0 with a bookmaker, lay commission of 2%, and the current lay odds of 3.1 inside the Betfair software, the Geeks Toy software, it would say you need to place a lay bet of £25.97. which will give a liability of 54.54. If the bookmaker wins, you win £5.46. If the exchange wins and the lay bet wins, you win £5.45. So really simple. You just click bet and it places the bet into the market directly. Now, I'm not going to do that right there for you, because obviously I haven't got back odds of 4.0 with a bookmaker. But we'll just take a look at a couple of other examples. And also I'll show you some additional settings inside this extra feature. So you see I hover over the second selection there, Larabec. Well, I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. And you'll see that it's updated here and it's changed all the figures for us. And if we place bet, it would then place the lay bet directly into this ladder for us. The next thing to mention is, if you're match betting, there are different types of free bet. So we get down here and select. You can have it in normal mode. You can have it in free bet stake returned and free bet stake not returned. So if we click this option here, you'll see that changes the figures there on the calculator. And that's because it's operating on the basis that we will be getting a different type of free bet. Now, if we go back to normal, that's basically what you'll use it in if you're arbing. But you can see very quickly, you know, the odds move on the exchange quite quickly, and it's just going to move with it. So all you've got to do literally is place your bookmaker's bet and then tap bet. That's it. That's all you've got to do to hedge up. Bearing in mind that you need to find the open arb or have a match bet ready for that selection. On top of that, there's also a couple of other options. If you go here, lock odds, you see I'll untick that, and you'll see this box is no longer grayed out. So basically, when I hover over, it doesn't lock the odds to the independent ladder that my cursor is currently over. So I can change that manually there. It will still place the bet on the selection that we've hovered over last and chosen, Barrington Court, but it would do it at that odds range. Now, that's probably not what you want, so we'll lock odds, but it's just nice to have the extra features there. So I hover back over it and it changes back to 3.1. So that is the new feature, really easy to use, really simple. And to prove it, I'm gonna very, very quickly do one now. Okay, so we popped over to the Ladbrokes website just for the example. So we go to the horse racing. Now it is early in the morning here, it's about 11 o'clock, so it's not likely there'll be active markets and be an open arb at the moment. So I'll do it on the basis if we were placing a qualifying bet for match betting purposes, which is of course exactly the same as arbing, albeit the price difference isn't there. So we've got Baron and Court, the one we were talking about previously. So 3 point odds, 3.0 is current odds. We'll put in a stake of, I don't know, £5. We can boost them odds as well. 3.1. So we've prepared our slip for arb or opening bookie, opening match betting purposes, match betting calculator. Our back odds are 5, as I've just put that in with Ladbrokes. Our back stake, sorry, is 5. Our back odds are 3. Our current commission is 2. And you'll see, look, the price is there, 3.1. So it's saying you could lay £4.87. Your total liability will be 10.23. Bookmaker wins will lose 23 pence. Now I'll do that in this instance just for the purpose of showing you for this example. Okay, so we place the back bet, Baron and Court. Okay, it's gone on at 3.1. Open up the software, place lay bet. There we go. And it's in. Very simple. So that concludes the new feature. Really easy to use. Like I say, it is a simple feature. It's not the complete game changer, but it will certainly allow you to make your match betting and arbitrage bets a hell of a lot faster. If you want a follow-up video to do of Geeks Toy setting up the ladders, then check the video up here. Or alternately, if you want to see another explainer on the YouTube channel, check this video down the bottom.